launched my blog, The Blonde Salad by Chiara Ferragni, and it just gets bigger and bigger. We're here for a Redken photo shoot. One of the shots was inspired by the logo of my blog, The Blonde Salad. And today we did kind of something similar. We followed the Redken products and it was like so much fun. It was cold a little bit, but it was beautiful. The photographer, Kenny Capello, was just like so great. And I can't wait to see the shots.
My name is Kenneth Capello. We're shooting for Redken today.
I shot everyone here. Christina Ricci, Usher, Erykah Badu, Ashley Smith. Shot for I just shot. I'm a photographer. I want to shoot everything that I think is cool. Kiara is really fun to shoot. She photographs really good.
I think it's just like the big moment for Instagram. Everybody's using it, everybody's loving it. And it has more than 500,000 followers right now. Because I always take photos every day and it's just so easy, people love it. I'm a really big fan of Bar Rafaid. I think she's very, very beautiful. And I discovered the other day she was following me, so it just like was wow.
Hello, my name is George Joa, Redken artist. And what we want to talk about is what we did with Kiara's hair.
We tried 4 different hairstyles, 4 different looks. The first hairstyle was a very high ponytail and very structured, it was beautiful. The second look was a chignon, so it was very classic, but just with a twist. And the third look was my favorite, was just like a bit more wavy.
Half curly hair and half straight hair.
And the fourth hairstyle, straight hair, just like as I normally wear it.
That's it, my
dear. Wow. I'm so excited also for next Fashion Week season.
She's wearing it first, I guarantee it.
Ciao a tutti!